Hey guys, this is Claire. This is Small Joyful Things. As always, I go to thrift stores and estate sales and I buy things on Craigslist and I look for things that make me happy and I find out everything that I can about them and I tell you guys about them. And I got something really special for you guys today. It comes in three parts. I realize this angle is not the best, so I'm going to try and show this to you. If ever there could be a thing that sparks joy, here it is. Look at the little fishies looking at each other. It is just the most adorable thing I have ever seen. This is a teacup set that I bought for $10 off Craigslist, and it is just so adorable. I'll give you a good look at everything because like there are so many tiny little details. Look at the eyes on the fishies. They're so cute. Look, he has a mouth. It's so cute. It is so finely done. It is so preciously made. Okay, I actually thought that these were betta fish, but they're not, they're goldfish. So I get out the ruler, try to measure everything. So you can see the solder itself is about like 6 inches across. A little bit, and I keep knocking the camera, I'm sorry. By four. And the spoon is about almost 6 inches. And the cup itself, two and a bit, now two, almost two and a half. And then almost 5 inches across the longest part. This is just the most adorable little tea set I can possibly imagine. It is just, can you imagine drinking tea out of this? How nice it must feel to drink tea out of this. This is so cute. I can't even bear to actually do that, by the way. I can't bear to put tea into this. I like looking at it too much. Like, it is so finely made. This is fine handcrafted porcelain. So what is this beautiful little thing? And turn them down here so you can see. I can't get over the little fishies. Oh my god, the little eyes, they're just, oh my god, they're so beautiful. Anyway, so I have pictures for you. No, I'm not, come on, there we go. Okay, so here we go. So what is this? Okay, now the bottom of the cup and the bottom of the saucer has this mark. You can see there it says A-L-I-I. And that is the mark. Essentially, it stands for Ali Franz, Franz Porcelain, which is what this is here. These Franz Porcelain is just it's this very high end brand of porcelain. This is contemporary, by the way. This is not vintage. This is just something that, like, I don't care that it's not old. I love it so much because it's cute. So Franz Porcelain is known for doing these wonderful cups. I cannot get over these cups. In all different styles, and it's always these amazing kind of like darling little scenes. It's like you see they do things like butterflies and flowers and birds, and they're just the most adorable things ever. And you can even see, here you go, something that looks a little bit like our one. I have found the goldfish teacup. This is called the Lucky Goldfish Teacup set, which is just amazing. I bought this for $10 off Craigslist from a very nice older Chinese woman who just told me that she it was nice, but she was not using it and she just needed to get rid of it. You know, as the case may be. And I couldn't get over just, oh my God, it's so darling. It is just so astonishingly cute. It is, I cannot get over how cute this is. And how the little fish kind of, if you set them up, they look at each other like they're just like, hey, swimming together. It is just, it is such a happy little thing. I can't even. So this would have come actually in a, it would have come in like a silk lined box originally. Like these are very expensive teacups. I think if you want to buy this new, you will pay about $150 for it. You know, $10 is an absolute bargain for something like this, you know. Just look at him. I'm sorry I'm whispering, but oh my God, just look. And it's so rich in color as well. Like every part of it is just so amazingly finely made. I cannot even describe how finely made it is. You can even see like the tail of the fish is just, is perfectly like symmetrical here, but it's not here, the stem isn't. The bottom of the spoon has this light blush of blue. So that when you actually put it in here, it matches the base on the outside. And there's just this lovely hint of turquoise or teal, or whatever you want to call it there. And I really just, I love the way the tail flares out, and that's your handle. I will say, this is a little bit difficult to hold right here. I think you'd have to kind of get used to a little, you know, you'd have to kind of develop a technique for it, I guess. It is just so amazingly lovely. And I can't get over some of these sets. You can actually get, obviously, entire sets of these in what I would kind of think of as being like the modern interpretation of Art Nouveau. It's like this lovely, and it's like this integration of all these lovely organic forms into you know, stuff that would normally wouldn't be so. It would be like, you know, just plain round or whatever. So I just can't. Like this is this is just the cutest thing I've ever seen. So okay, am I going to keep this? The answer is the kind of. I love it, and I love the style of it, and the little fishes are just the most adorable thing ever. I am probably going to keep this for a while. I'm going to keep it and look at it and just kind of love it, and then eventually I will pass it along and sell it to somebody else who will also get the enjoyment from it. Like there's only so much joy I can absorb from it before I'll get used to it, and you know, and it'll just like, you know, because it'll be familiar to me. But until then, I'm going to be keeping it, and I'll probably put it on display someplace where I can look at it and just kind of see the little fishies there. Because I really just, it is such a cute, cute, cute little set. I can't. It's lovely. If you ever see this in the wild, for God's sake, just buy it. You will not be disappointed, I promise you. And definitely just look at these pictures. Oh my God, I can't. If I ever see one of their vases, because I know that they do a lot of different pottery. If I ever see one of their like vases anywhere for any kind of reasonable price, I'm going to freak out. I'm just going to tell you guys, I'm absolutely going to freak out, and it'll be absolutely justified. It's going to be, I'll just go mad. They're so beautiful and so lovely, and they spark so much joy. So that is my small joyful thing. I hope you enjoyed watching as well. Thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye.